Here we are at the Jurong East Sports and Recreation Center, where it's a very hot day and also a day of thrills and spills. We have the celebrity cast of Joys of Life, which premieres on Channel 8 at the end of June, going through this very difficult Battle at Water Margin obstacle course. All done the course with varying degrees of success, but no, you all did very well. So how would you sum up the experience?
I would say that I had a lot of fun in the course. It's not as easy as it seemed. Certain parts that I thought was easy, like the swinging part with all the jewels at the bottom, I thought it would be easy, it can be like Tarzan, just swing across, but it's not. The ones that's like the turning cylinders, I thought that would be hard, but that was easy. Our obstacle course are a little mild. So the next time anyone produce another show, please wipe them out.
Don't ask me to go for this.
Frankly speaking, I think it's a little dangerous for girls like me, or maybe girls who are not very good with their arm muscles. There's a lot of monkey bar thingy, and you have to hang onto the rope. But it's a fun thing. We can try for the team effort.
So, Geping 哥刚才好 man 哈，对吗？
我一直想完成那个，只是在 monkey bar 的时候啊，可能是旧伤复发。 这边的什么叫 tennis elbow？ 另外一个是我这个 ligament 本来是有裂了，好了一半，我不懂为什么它我在换手的时候突它又拉到，这是已经是这两个月里面，我是两个月前受伤，然后好了一半，现在又弄到了，弄到的那刹那是非常的痛，他们问我。 痛处的 level 是说内伤那是10/10 现在 OK 了，现在给我是 painkiller 是 OK 了。Actually,
from TV, we've seen like Ninja Warrior Wipeout. I always wanted to try out something like this, and I'm glad that our local TV variety show started to have this kind of water sports games.
Battle at Water Margin premieres 12 June on Mediacorp TV Channel 8.